Now, this is the thing though. This conversation of like, I always see this sometimes, like prongs are good, and then someone's got a comment where when you use them properly. Frankly, when you fucking use them improperly, they still are pretty damn good. They just really are. Like, it's really hard to use it improperly. Now, obviously, if it's on humongous and it's down here, it's not going to be as effective as up here. If you're walking around with it, and she's nervous, you can tell. If you're walking around with it like that, always engaged, that's not proper either. But a lot of people are like, yep, I'm walking my dog and she's doing great. It's like, no, that's not proper healing. It's like, that's healing. So, but I get why people are doing that, because they're used to like holding their dog. I get it. So people, I want people to understand that the way the prong is supposed to be used is this popping motion. People get really good at this, but they forgot this. So we gotta teach them, it's like the release actually is when the dog does the most learning. So, come here, sweetheart. So, pressure, the dog feels pressure, and good. It's as simple as that.